bench coach Ron Gardenhire will now run the team. DJ Rayburn first ejected Jeff Mathis, then Torey Lovullo went out there, and Torey went bonkers. And based on the strike calling and the strike zone we've seen from DJ Rayburn, he was more than justified.